Now we're gonna work on cone catching. Again, this is a setting drill. We're working on getting our feet under the ball, catching with our hands high on our forehead. You'll need a cone and a tennis ball. So it looks like this. You wanna have your hand ready. We're gonna toss, left, right, catch. Toss, left, right, catch. Toss, left, right, catch.